Oh, there's 11 to 12 chapters. Okay, understand. Okay. Yeah. I still don't really get this, but you know what? Whatever. Come on then. Yeah, you can punch it, sweet. Wait, is there any lockers open? If not, I'm not gonna bother.
Exiting zero gravity.
Screw this.
Entering zero
gravity.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna bother.
Exiting zero gravity.
No Z-ball for you. I just want to fight in the locker room. I just know the last key card is going to be like the worst to get, probably. This guy again, are we?
This truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding, and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is true, and your death is the first phase. We deter the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have it, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back. Come back. How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith.
That looks so delayed.
What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God. The truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritance.
Okay, that's a looping message.
We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is...
You're dead, nah, shut up. Sounds almost as bad as my Duke Nukem Let's Play. I don't even have it, now. Kinesis puzzle. This, all these beds are moving. Okay. Oh, if only she could have seen that, she would have laughed just as hard. Nav card. What the fuck?
This time, there will be no escape for you, my friend. You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now time to play your part.
What the hell? Get off me, you perv. Fuck. He's just gonna stand there and look at me. Hello. I need him to move so I can do the stasis.